that. Okay, in this sample project, I'm going to show you how to create a mirror material for that. I'm going to mention that I am using Enscape 3 with a newer custom experience and a lot of good features. But you can do these things with newer versions too. But I have a tip for that that I will mention it in the video too. Let's go to the this part of the project, for example here, and let me make these materials and change them to mirror. Okay, let's select this. Let's go to the editing place, select one of them. These are some groups. Go to the edit group and select the glass part, and from here change the material. For the newer versions of Enscape, it doesn't make any difference if you would make any change in name. For example, you can have a mirror but with the name of, for example, blah 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 or anything you like. But in earlier versions of Enscape, you should name the material or your material's name should contain the mirror in it too. So don't forget to contain the mirror name in your material's name in earlier versions. But in this version, we don't have that problem. I'm going to create a material from here. Let me rename it M1-black. And after that, I'm going to use a asset from asset library of Autodesk. It is a better way and it will give you more quality if you would use from the ready to use asset library of Autodesk. Click on here, and from these folders, click on appearance library, and from here go to the mirror category, and you can choose many different mirror and ready to use mirrors from here. For example, let me choose this one, a smoke light. Click here, it will transfer the asset to this material, and from here click on use render appearance to see the results in shade mode too. Click on OK, finish, and finish. Let's give Enscape some time to update the material. Our update has done, and you can see this is a very high quality mirror material with a realistic reflections and very good high quality reflections. Okay, this is all of it, and you can, and also don't forget, if you are using earlier versions of Enscape, you should put a mirror word in your material's name to make the Enscape to render that material as a mirror for you.